Hello, Internet Dwellers, welcome back to Craft to Survive. We are back here in the house having just done a little bit of extra errands from outside, some boring stuff. You guys didn't need to see any of that stuff. Went some mining, wanted to try to find some more diamonds, however, just plainly could not find any. So right now, we're just going to do some other little things. I've been doing some reading. I wanted to use up my enchanted books, and I forgot how to use them. So I decided to do some reading, and I figured out what to do. Man, the enchanted books that we have claimed, oh man, this stuff is fantastic. I want to use that and this and this and that and that. We're going to use all of them, basically. I am going to use, I'm going to use some of my diamonds, and we are going to, basically, I'm tired of waiting around. I want to kind of go exploring. I want to get out. I want to go explore. That's basically all I want to do. So, but before we go exploring, I want to use some of this. So we are going to make a diamond sword. Ooh. And I think yes indeedy. We are making some diamond boots. Some diamond boots. Yeah. Okay. So now what do we have? We have feather falling. So am I correct to say that? Booyah! We have now enchanted boots. Can I do, because I have another one. Where's the other one? Frostwalker. Featherfall. I can do both. Hex. Yes. Okay. Brilliant. All right. Now my sword. Let us, that's efficiency. I don't want to use efficiency. I want to, what is sweeping edge? That's the one that I'm not 100% certain of. That one is, increases sweeping attack damage. Increases the damage that'll be dealt to mobs for each hit from a sweep attack. Okay, what is a sweep attack? the attack recharge meter is full and the player is standing or moving no faster than walking speed, the sword will perform a sweep attack, which can hit nearby enemies. Enemies near the hit enemy will be knocked back and damaged by one from a slashing attack. Okay. What does the sweeping edge do? Enchantment will increase the damage dealt by 50%. Ooh! All right, well, yeah, sure. Okay. We'll just go ahead and do that. And then where was the other one? My knockback. I want my knockback. Fantastic. So that gives us a knockback 2 and a sweeping edge 2 as well. Now, what do I have left? I have infinity, which I decided. Hold on. Can you make, this is me being silly, Is there like a bow? Hold on. There is just a normal bow. Okay. So we should probably fix the bow, shouldn't we? Can I fix the bow? Is that not a thing? Can you not fix? You know what we're going to do? We're going to make a new bow. Where's my string? There's my string. And I need to do, let's see here. I need to do string. And I need to do bow. Wood and wood. That gives us a new bow, which I can then go in here. And what we are going to do is we are going to apply the infinity on it, right? Because that's my efficiency. Yep, my efficiency is going to go on my pickaxe. So now I have an enchanted bow. Now, the infinity bow, just for those of you out there who don't know, the infinity bow actually allows us to have an infinite, if I recall correctly, it doesn't consume normal arrows. So basically, as long as I have this one arrow, that's all I need. It'll just keep shooting arrows. Let's actually go test that, shall we? Boing. Yep. Boing. And I still have the one arrow. Booyah. That's going to come in handy. A lot, actually. And then, ooh, my anvil's already starting to break. Okay, so let's hurry this bad boy up. Let's do that and use this last efficiency. There we go. Now we have a better efficient diamond pickaxe. Fantastic. We are going to replace my boots. Ooh, look at them. And they're sparkly, too. All right, so plop that bad in there. Okay, we're going to drop that off in there. And, yep, does it have to go over here? So we are going to go exploring. Frankly, I want to get out. I don't want to be stuck inside the house all the time. So while we're waiting for things to grow and while we're waiting for... Oh, I shot an arrow. Let's just switch back to this, shall we? while we're waiting for things to grow and do all that fun stuff, I figured we'd go exploring the other direction away from our place. We kind of went out into the sands a couple episodes ago, and frankly, I just, I want to keep exploring. I want to get out. I don't want to be here. Oh man, I got a bunch of bows. Can I combine bows? Wait a minute, is that a thing? Oh, I can! Oh, well, I should have just done that. Well, I will combine that, because... We have the points. I don't care. All right. So I have plenty of coal. I got that. We're going to leave our boots here. And honestly, yes, we're doing that. we're going to need more torches. We're going to need more wood. So let's go ahead and just break that down. There we go. Nope. Like that. Sticks. Thank you. I gave myself sticks. I really hope both Riley and Lexi, my nieces, both started shouting, I'm giving you sticks! I really do hope they were doing that. All right, so let's go down. Let's get out of here. I added feather falling on this. So I shouldn't take as much damage if I drop down as much. I'm going to still take some damage, but just not... as much. The other thing I added, the frost walker. Oh yeah, yeah, buddy. Oh man, I don't have to take a boat. So I added the frost walker on here, so this should mean that it creates frost on the water, so I don't have to worry about taking a boat anywhere. This is fantastic. This is absolutely fantastic. Get out of the way! Oh, you silly, silly octopuses. Okay, let's... Oh, it's melting! Oh, it's melting! Oh, we gotta keep going. Gotta keep going. Must keep going. Oh, man. Oh, I should have brought the bed with me. Oh, man, I really should have brought the bed with me. Because now we're going to be running in the dark. Oh, that was a horrible idea. Why didn't I bring the bed with me? we can still turn back, I suppose. Oh, man. Well, we're doing this. I've committed, so... Okay, this will make it more fun. There we go. All right, so let's keep moving. Can I not run? Oh, there we go. All right, so we're gonna... That scared the crap out of me. so actually what we're gonna do first is we're gonna get the arrow out, the bow and arrow out, because just in case. Wow, it is super dark through here. I feel like we need to just get up somewhere high. And very quickly, if preferred. Okay, first off, just gonna... Yep, there we go. Just gonna plop down some torches, so... Yeah, we have a little bit of... Heyo! Hi! Oh my goodness. All right, let's... All right, torch. Okay, let's think here, shall we? Oh yeah, sorry. And I also have an efficiency on my my pickaxe there, and the efficiency is actually what is those noises? That's terrifying. The efficiency will increase my mining speed and basically just that. It just increases my mining speed. So, oh man, my helmet's almost dead. I should have really brought. Should we just keep going? They make weird noises. Okay, those are actually more terrifying than the creepers out here. That's saying something. You know what we're gonna do? We are just we're gonna poke our head out. How much higher up? All right, forget it. We're just going. Not scary at all. Wow, are these a? Is this a tree? What is this? Is that a tree? Nerd. Those are trees. A lot of sheep. Oh, sorry. Oh, I thought I pushed you off. You are a magic goat. Okay, gonna just keep on heading up. All right. Let's see what we can see up here, folks. Well, it's nighttime, so not much. All right, well, there is a wooded biome. Or we keep heading just straight out. What? Oh, hello. Ooh, yes, knockback works nice. Fantastic. So, but what we are going to use, because I have more infinite, I don't really want to waste my axe. There we go. Thank you. I'd rather we waste those. Though we're going to need them for the skeletons, but we just got to get I just got to get good at using them. That's my main priority. So, okay. Well, is this the drop-off? That is a drop-off. We are not going to go that way, so we're going to make our way around the mountains. And I'm probably missing so much stuff right now, but I'm going to keep putting the torches down, so I remember. Hey, llamas. How you doing? Anything cool out there? Nothing cool. Okay. Oh, hey! Wow, that knockback's got some strength to it, doesn't it? That's fantastic. I love it. Oh. Well, that's a terrifying little spider. We're just gonna go ahead and... Did I hit it? I did hit it. No, stay away. We don't serve your kind here. Now, does this... Okay, so falling water does not automatically do it. Okay, that's fine. That's perfectly fine. Hello! Oh, that's a creeper. Just gonna keep on moving. Keep on keeping on. Keep on keeping on. Don't follow me! Oh, there's a creeper up there, too. Alright, we'll go around the outside of the mountain then, huh? Oh, nope, not going on the outside of the mountain. I guess we're gonna just have to go up here and confront the creeper. Alright, Mr. Creeper. Like a glove. Excuse me. What did... Oh. Oh, I'll take those, thank you. Alright. Hello, everybody. How you doing? Good talking to you. Good. Hope you're all doing good today. Looks like a great evening, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Oh, hello. Yeah, two can play at that game, you little jerk. Not so strong when you're the only one with a... not the only one with a arrow. I don't really know where that insult was going, and I don't know how to... I didn't know how to end it, so that's what you got. Yeah, we're just gonna keep going that way. Feel like, whoa, that's a drop. Yeah, not gonna just drop straight down, but I do kind of want to get over on this mountain. I want to kind of keep to the high ground. I don't like staying low, but all right. Well, I guess we're gonna have to. Was there water? I saw water here. Where's the water? There's the water. And wee. Fantastic. Okay, dokie. And hello. Thank you. Come again. Okay, dokie. And up and up and up and nope. And up and up and up. No, and up. And up! Thank you. All right. All right, what do we got over here? Ooh, I thought those were like ruins for a split second. So I recently found out that Minecraft or Mojang added a thing called like a forest mansion or something into this game. Was that? That's weird. I don't... Didn't know what that is. I'm just going to keep on running. Not that I don't want to stop and fight them. Oh, man alive. Is it morning yet? Ooh, lots of cows. Hello. Hello, cows. Hello. 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 Don't mind me. I'm just going to use you as fodder. Hello, mudda. Hello, fodda. Okay, so we're just going to come up here. What do we see? All right, so we got kind of a Lord of the Rings torches or fires of going on here, so that's kind of nice. Is that a witch? Right there. I think I can hit it from here. Dang it. Oh, she vanished. All right, so... Well, this appears to be the edge of this chunk of land. Do we just keep going across the water? I think we do. Is this a drop down? Can I jump this? All right, we can just slowly make our way down until there is an edge. Okay. Oh my goodness, let's go. Shoes? Hey, no. 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 What? Do you not flip and die? No. Oh no! This land is out to kill me. Oh, hi, Enderman. Enderman. Oh, I should have brought a pumpkin. For those of you who don't know, you wear a pumpkin to prevent the Enderman from attacking you, but you can still look at them. Just not gonna look at them. Just not gonna look at them. Did my boots? Oh, it still has the ice thing. There we go. Okay. Just, didn't like taking it for a little bit there. Ooh, is that just random square block, or is that something cool out there? So yeah, sorry, as I was saying before I nearly died, I heard about that there's like a mansion. There's like a random giant mansion somewhere just... like randomly generated inside the game now. I thought that's kind of cool. Oh, that's a nice little just random home. Keep going, keep going, keep going. All right, so, man. I don't really know how far we want to go. I mean, so it's maybe okay. We're going to go up on top of that hill right there and look around and see what we can find. If there doesn't look like there's anything interesting, then I might just turn back around and head back because I really don't want to get so far out, especially if there's nothing. If there's nothing out here, there's no point of even doing it. And yes, I know what you're saying. There is stuff out here. We just have to keep going to find it. But, you know, it's boring. You don't want to just see me running randomly in a direction. You don't count. No, you don't count because you're a random llama in the middle of nowhere. So, we're just going to go up here, and we are going to explore. Really wish I could bring some of the snow back. That'd be kind of cool. Just don't remember how to pick it up. I think I need, like, a silk touch on one of my pickaxe or something like that. So, well, this looks safe. Let's just go out on this, shall we? Yep, there's nothing holding on to the underside of this. This is just sheer death waiting to happen. All right, so a lot more mountains. There's no real jungles or anything. And a boat is actually a faster mode of transportation. I don't know why I didn't bring a boat. This is what happens when I just decide to do something without actually thinking it through. I forget everything at home. basically. So, well, I don't know. Do we head back? Hold on. I kind of want to. I would like a palm tree. Or a palm tree. I would like a palm tree. That's what this is, a palm tree. You see these giant. Every year, people go out and cut down palm trees for Christmas. You know, I do know my agriculture. Or what is it, botany? That's the study of plants. One of those. I'll just say yes and hope you said yes as well. Oh, I did not get. Oh, yes, I did. I did get a spruce sapling. Fantastic. Can I have more? I'd like more, please. Just like as much spruce as possible. There's one right there. Ooh, that was wood. Thank you. Did I pick up another one? Yes, I did. Can I have one from you as well? That way your cutting down was not in vain. Anything? Bueller? Oh, there we go. One right there. Thank you. I'm okay. All right, let's just go over here real quick. Whoa, let's go over here real quick. Let's just see what we can find, and then we're going to start making our way back home. Or, well, actually, I think what I'll do is I'll do that off camera unless I stumble across something really cool. Meh. It's now becoming a requirement for me just to talk back to the llamas. Oh, man, this valley. Valley! Valley? Valley? Ow, valley. Yeah. Yeah, uh-huh, whatever. Feather falling my butt. There we go. Let's go up. Should have brought a compass, but I didn't. Be great if we could find some diamonds just sitting out somewhere. That's a really weird looking mountain. Whoa, does that not look like the entrance to some like evil villain's lair? That's fantastic. Let's go inside. Let's see what we can find. Hello? Evil villains? Hello? 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 Don't start freaking out on me, game. Anything? Dead end. I'm taking my torches back. I'm not gonna leave my valuable torches around here for nobody. Especially when I probably will never be back in this way again. Okay, so we explored that way. Is there anything over here? Ooh, this one's going a little further. Oh. And dead end. Well, this has been a very fantastic journey. I have shown I'm slightly less scared of creepers, but only slightly. I will say this would have made a great base had we not found where we ended up being at. This gigantic evil lair, which will be my thumbnail, thank you, would have made a great base. Oh, no. Oh, the game is... Oh, the giant shards of weirdness are back. Ooh, I can start to see through things. Ooh. Totally not cheating. Totally not cheating right now, game. I swear... Totally not trying to use this to my advantage to see if I can see any underground mines. Hey, this is not my doing. I'm not doing this on purpose. This is all the game. So if I can find oh, man. Oh, I have a feeling the game is just going to, like, freak out one day, and I'm never going to be able to play it again. Ooh, that's kind of interesting. This stuff, is terrifying. mostly because I don't know what's the edge of a cliff and what's not. So we're gonna head back down here. Ow. Get ourselves off the high mountain of doom over there. And, my goodness. So many llamas. So very, very many llamas. So many llamas and just absolutely nothing cool. This is why I should just stay home and farm. Meh. 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 I am one with the animals. All right, let's just keep going. Okay. Mm-hmm. Ow. Hey, touch. Touch? Okay, there we go. Thank you. We'll just head over into this little area. See if we can't find anything kind of cool stuck back in the way. And if not, then, you know. I really had nothing else to say there. My energy level in this episode has just like plummeted horribly from the start of it to the end of it. So excited at the beginning, and then I realized, oh, that's right. Half of Minecraft is nothing. There is nothing out here in this world. It's just nothing. And valleys and trees. And apparently llamas. Apparently llamas are just a thing that's everywhere now. I left the bones back at the house. I should have brought the bones so I could have gotten another schnauzer. I know. I'm kind of slightly terrified that Schnauzer 1 and 2 informed them of what I did, and they're not going to be very happy with me, so we're just going to move away from them, and we're just going to head in this direction. Only got a couple more minutes. Ooh, mountains. Ooh, valleys. Ooh, lava. Don't fall in the lava, Jeff. Don't fall in the lava. Don't fall in the... What did you just say? Don't fall in the lava. Ow! Ah, I see. I have to walk into it. I cannot run too quickly into it. All right. All right, that's fine, game. You win. You win. I'll just start heading back now. Whoa! Hello? We see anything cool? I picked the world's worst possible seed, didn't I? Oh, this is gonna take me forever. Where are those llamas?